Etoricoxib is a selective COX-2 inhibitor used to relieve moderate post-surgical dental pain as a short-term treatment and inflammatory and painful symptoms of various forms of arthritis. It is recommended that it be used for as short a period as possible and at a low dose. In this video, let's find found. What is etoricoxib? What is etoricoxib used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking etoricoxib? How does etoricoxib work? How to use etoricoxib? What is etoricoxib? Etoricoxib, sold under the trade name Arcoxia, is a selective COX-2 inhibitor from MC Olson Research Laboratories. Currently, it is approved in more than 80 countries worldwide, but not in the US, where the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, has required additional safety and efficacy data for etoricoxib before it will issue approval. It was patented in 1996 and approved for medical use in 2002. What is etoricoxib used for? For the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, chronic low back pain, acute pain, and gout. Contraindication. Etoricoxib is contraindicated in patients who have a history of heart failure or any other form of heart disease. You have a history of high blood pressure. Etoricoxib can increase blood pressure in some people, especially in high doses, and your doctor will want to check your blood pressure from time to time. You have any history of liver or kidney disease? Side effects. Etoricoxib use can result in stomach pain, constipation, swelling of the legs, irregular heartbeat and rhythm, increased blood pressure, mouth ulcers. Pharmacodynamic. Etoricoxib is a COX-2 selective inhibitor, approximately 106 times more selective for COX-2 inhibition over COX-1. Mechanism of action. Like any other COX-2 selective inhibitor, etoricoxib selectively inhibits isoform 2 of cyclooxygenase enzyme, COX-2, preventing production of prostaglandins, PGs, from arachidonic acid. Half-life. The half-life of etoricoxib is approximately 22 hours, which is considerably longer than most other NSAIDs. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. The recommended dose is osteoarthritis. The recommended dose is 30 mg once a day, increased to a maximum of 60 mg once a day if needed. Rheumatoid arthritis. The recommended dose is 60 mg once a day, increased to a maximum of 90 mg once a day if needed. Ankylosing spondylitis. The recommended dose is 60 mg once a day, increased to a maximum of 90 mg once a day if needed. Acute pain conditions. Etoricoxib should be used only for the acute painful period. Gout. The recommended dose is 120 mg once a day, which should only be used for the acute painful period, limited to a maximum of 8 days treatment. Postoperative dental surgery pain. The recommended dose is 90 mg once daily, limited to a maximum of 3 days treatment. Safety advice. 60 mg and 90 mg. If a woman becomes pregnant during treatment, etoricoxib must be discontinued. Etoricoxib is excreted in the milk. Women who use etoricoxib must not breastfeed. 120 mg, pregnancy. No clinical data on exposed pregnancies are available for etoricoxib. That's all the information about etoricoxib we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.